Now, homes in high flood risk areas on Oahu are being asked to participate in a flood risk survey.
Chris Letronic joins us now live from Kalakaua Avenue with more. Chris, good morning.
Good morning, Sam, Christine, and everybody on this Aloha Tuesday. Yes, we're actually in a flood risk zone right here off of Kalakaua and King Street. And the city, they did put out a survey to help get more information on how we could better fortify our high-risk areas from high-risk floods. Now, this is a project that is funded by the Federal Emergency Management Agency, FEMA, Cooperating Technical Partnership Program. And now this is because 25,000 households are located in high flood risk areas on Oahu, and they're being asked to take part in this flood risk survey to help better understand residents' awareness of flood risk, knowledge of flood insurance, and experience with flooding events. Now, the survey results will inform enhanced city outreach and education to improve community flood awareness and resilience island-wide. Climate change is increasing, and it's just continuing to exacerbate these types of storms, as we've seen from the ones in Hawaii Kai, North Shore, and many others throughout our history. Now, however, flooding can happen outside of today's map flooding areas as well. But right now, 46% of individuals who have experienced flooding are in what's known as Zone D, or an undetermined risk. Well, 58% of respondents didn't know that standard homeowners renters insurance does not cover flood damage. So it's definitely good to get this survey done. And it's a pretty much a simple survey. It only takes about 15 minutes to complete. And we'll have it on our website, www.resilientoahu.org/getfloodready. So this is very important, especially if you're in a flood risk zone, so the city can really reassess it and hopefully make new measures to help make these high-risk flood zones less at risk. So it's important that you do so. We'll have more information on our website at KHON2.com. This is Chris Atronic working for Hawaii right here at the intersection of King Street and Kalakaua. Sending things back to you.